do, what it do, what it do, what it do, what it do. Bloods, Crips, Criminals, Juggalos, Hip Hop fans, Anime fans, and Video Gamers. We heads right across the motherfucking world. What that should do, I be a Dark Lord Savior. Shout out 420. Alright, y'all. So, shout out to my brother Calvin. He actually wanted me to check out this track right here by Twisted, Afraid of Me. So, without further ado, light your motherfucking blunts, y'all.
In the mind, so I'm confused and intertwined from being rejected so many times. I wanna leave it all behind. So kind of you to pick up the album and give it a try for once, and run and tell your homies that these motherfuckers are die for us. So many questions, fingers pointing for answers, suggesting that I'm the cancer that lingers inside the pasture with green grass. Hooks to my neck in situations, it's too fast to think about it. Most people can dream about 100 million miles in every single second. And every time you hear this record, I want you to feel me on every sentence. Reminisce from descendants of past treasures, will embark on a journey that'll stay alive forever. That's how it's laying over my side of the fence, regardless of the circumstances or the consequence. I'm so I'm cold, but never know because of my family. I'm nobody that you ever want to be. Cause I know that the world is afraid of me. I'm so cold and you never come to see. I'm cold, but never know because of my family. I'm nobody that you ever want to be. Cause I know that the world is afraid of me.
I am my own worst enemy. I'm not the smartest motherfucker in shit. I don't pretend to be. And why I am the way I am is not a mystery. My mind's not in proper working order. We're in therapy. Deranged, confused, and mentally abused. Life been hanging on the street. So what the fuck I got to lose? And what the fuck I got to prove to you? If you don't know me by now, you'll never know me. You can put that on my real homies. I got problems and they stack like bills. And I relate to the broken, bleeding heart, love killed. And I awaited in the shadows, awake in the dark, hoping to talk to the past on.
Twisted, Afraid of Me. Man, from all that shit I've been going through, And I know y'all been going through it too. So I recommend y'all listen to the song. This is one of them type of songs when you know you're down and out, but this is the type of shit that I like. You know, when you're down and out and you need that motivation, this is the type of shit I like. Man, I love to twist it, y'all. Man, I love to twist it. You know, I actually need to hear this song to tell you the truth. Because I know if I did it or not, and apparently I did not do it. So, remember, y'all, I'm so cold. But to that, shout out to my nigga Kelmon. Shout out to you, my Juggalo brother. Man, I love to you. And I gotta rate this one, Tim Burning Mike's No Debate. I love the beat. The hook was fucking incredible, dude. The hook was fucking incredible, but I love that motivation. I love that motivation because, you know, we always gotta get back up on our feet and we always gotta fight our demons. So get back up on your feet, fight your demons, and prove to the world wrong, and prove to the world that you're a strong man. And I say this to all my hip hop fans, my juggalos, my YouTubers, all y'all. I love y'all. Peace, love, smoke weed every day. Stay tuned for the next episode. Let's see who I got coming up next.